welcome to Civil Engineering Edge. In today's video, we'll explore how highways are designed in India using the latest standards, advanced machinery, and critical safety precautions. Let's get started. Section 11, Sight Distance Challenges on Curves. Designing a highway isn't just about making curves wide enough, it's also about ensuring clear sight distance. The distance needed to stop a vehicle is different from the distance needed to safely overtake or avoid an obstacle. Even if a curve is gentle enough to drive through, an obstacle, like dense trees or a rock outcrop, can block your view. In such cases, engineers have to choices. Either remove the obstacle or make the curve even gentler so that drivers have more time to react. Section 12, the vertical profile, roads go up and down to. Roadways aren't just about horizontal curves, they move up and down too, following the landscape. This vertical movement is called the road profile or vertical alignment. Grades, the slope of the road, are crucial. Roads that are too steep make it difficult, especially for heavy trucks climbing uphill or braking downhill. Smooth transitions between uphill and downhill sections are necessary not just for comfort, but also for safety. Crest curves, those that rise like a hilltop, are particularly tricky. As you drive up, you can't see what's waiting beyond the top. If the curve is too sharp, you might not spot a stalled car, animal, or obstacle in time. To maintain safe sight distance, crest curves must be designed gently. On the other hand, sag curves, where the road dips down, usually allow good visibility during the day. But at night, things change. Vehicles rely on headlights, and if the sag curve is too sharp, your lights may not illuminate far enough ahead. Therefore, sag curves also need to be gradual to maintain headlight visibility and ensure nighttime safety. Section 13, the art of highway design. Believe it or not, highway design is not just pure physics and math. It's also an art form. Engineers use formulas to calculate everything, from the amount of super elevation to the minimum radius of a curve to the ideal vertical grade. But there's also judgment, experience, and even psychology involved. Every country, and often every state or region, has its own guidelines and standards. Yet, good designers go beyond just following codes. They think about the driver's experience, how the landscape unfolds, how the turns feel, and how attention is maintained. That's why modern highways feel less like a series of straight lines with sharp bends and more like a continuous, flowing journey. Gentle curves, wide open views, and gradual transitions not only make driving more enjoyable, they also keep drivers more alert and engaged, reducing accidents. The hidden craft behind every journey. Every highway you drive on represents thousands of decisions made carefully by engineers, from slope to curve, from banking angles to sight distance. Everything is designed to make your journey safe, smooth, and beautiful. Next time you're on a road trip or even your daily commute, take a moment to appreciate the incredible engineering beneath your wheels. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge. We bring you the unseen stories and secrets behind the infrastructure that powers our world. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next journey.